A frequency distribution shows data in an organized manner by grouping it on the basis of some variable such as age, height, number of air conditioners sold, and so on. The term variable is any characteristic or attribute that describes each item of the population or sample being investigated. This characteristic varies from one item of a population to another. For example, height in centimeters, as it varies from one person to another. This data shows the number of air conditioners sold on 20 days. And below is the frequency distribution table prepared using this data. Frequency distribution of number of air conditioners sold. So as we see, there are three columns. First is showing number of air conditioners sold. Second is tally, and third is frequency, that is number of days. So if we study the data, we find that there were 4 days on which 50 air conditioners were sold. So these 4 days are represented by 4 vertical lines. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There were 5 days on which 40 air conditioners were sold. So 5 is represented by 4 vertical lines and 1 line drawn diagonally. There were 3 days on which 33 air conditioners were sold. 1, 2 and 3. There were 4 days on which 42 air conditioners were sold. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there were 4 days on which 26 air conditioners were sold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 vertical lines. So friends, I hope you have understood the concept of frequency distribution. And that's it for now. And please continue watching my channel for more videos. And please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.